So we actually have Zeus, we have Aphrodite, we now have Ganesha, we have Wrath of Poseidon, and we have Cronus as well. We're only missing Anubis, which looks awesome, and Aphrodite, arguably the best out of the pack.